November 12th.
Ooh, if they're going to flex it, they'll probably do it pretty soon. If they would.
Wait, you should be right here.
I haven't got a
We pulled a doubleheader ourselves. Mason, go get Peyton. Peyton!
Gathered in the screenshots doesn't mean you are playing and dropping. Okay, well, you haven't. Okay.
I stayed the last time.
Touch, not guard. Guard your person. Guard your person.
Tyler plays guitar, and he asked me if I could come.
Good defense. Stay with him.
He knows me through Matt Paulson. No, I'm just going to play.
They're down.
They're
down.
See, I thought it would be fun to figure it just give me a call. Drive for 4 hours. And so go, when we got there, and take a shower and come home. And he goes, we want to practice Thursday.
They do all different songs that we like. They kind of all like.
Are you going to?
That's why I thought you were doing.
Jason Sykes played an Elvis show at the South Carolina State Fair Monday night. And South Christie was a Saturday afternoon. They saw the sign for South Carolina. Go see the guy, and then you can pick up a hymn and you can talk to him.
Yeah, we'll only have to drive 4 hours instead of, yeah.
Get up! Get up!
Good.
Okay.
So,
still a lot more local.
Oh. So, we didn't go see him. We were gone, and then we didn't go, and then I texted him.
I wouldn't hire a band.
Ignoring us?
Probably.
Okay, good.
This isn't the office guy.
This is the office guy.
You're like, listen, I've been doing this for a long time. You don't have to make it so complicated.
I need to be good. And B, watch me for the changes and try to keep up.
You're like, I need about 6 seconds time before you start. And guess what? If you start playing in Morrison midway, I'll catch on and adapt. You're like, I know what I'm doing.
I can look at the guitar.
Retreat!
Josh!
Oh, yeah, he does. Yeah, his website, next play, time to place, December 7th.
I'm sure it's kind of like maybe the same thing on ninth. It's probably the same thing where, like, in the weather, it's really like, oh, my dates.
So I sent him. I sent him for sure nobody was being murdered over there. I sent him some links from so I guess he knows a lot of stuff.
Get dressed again, and he pulls out duct tape. Run!
Think not another.
Well, on the interview on the TV show, he was interviewed on a local South Carolina TV show.
Yeah.
His 25th anniversary. Yeah. Did I send him that? It's just a few minutes.
Hey. Yeah.
He's in his jumpsuit. I commented to him about this one's nice interview. He said, "I paint that way." I didn't. It's I guess if you look at it, it's probably all
right. No, I think Mason's is the one in your left.
Hey, go in for Hewing. Hewing?
Call him one more on the way home.
I'll be out. I'll be out.
Yeah, I'll be out. He's out of church.
Hewing, you're out. You can't break that furnace going.
Which one's you?
Good one!
You know which one's you?
You
gotta get it.
How you doing?
Boing!
Oh, okay.
Yay!
Cha-ching, cha-ching.
Yeah, so tomorrow I'll come to your house and I'll show you what I
do. Okay. Told you. Yeah, I got
it. Step on the bottle. All right, get back out there with your team.
Look at it.
That's why.
I know.
say, I'll go to Aiken, South Carolina. That's not that far.
There you go.
There you go.
Aiken!
And there you go.
There you go. Did you know that I saw, I think, it, when I was doing Diamond Art and I was watching the show, Big Fat Greek Wedding, there's another one coming out.
It's Big Fat Greek Wedding 3 is out.
No, there's something else where they travel to Greece.
That's the 3.
Okay.
That's the 3. Yes,
yeah, but the father passed away.
I know, but like.
Yeah, so that's.
You gonna go see it?
It was on the TV show.
We got it on at home.
Oh, you saw it already?
No, but it's on at home. I mean, I can pick it up at home. If you want to watch a
TV
show in the 70s.
Was that shot at a reverse that we were running?
The principal at school.
We are in charge of snacks next week.
Free workout.
It's pretty cool.
I have yet to get in it.
My children
and David.
No,
Dad.
I took one thing out.
Did you go to Santa Claus?
Next time we're defense, I'm gonna be able to rush.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I'm gonna be able to smash. That's right. He said, like, you have to get in there. I have to get the QB. And there's gonna be people in front of me. Permanent brain damage.
Get in their way.
Get in their way.
Okay. Hi. How are you? Hi, Daddy.
Hey, buddy. What's that?
Hi. Don't touch me.
You can't get close to me and say don't touch me. If you don't want me to touch you, don't get close to me.
Good.
Well, don't do that. You gotta pay attention to your game.
We'll fight. Hey,
and then go get Hewing.
Daddy,
well, maybe. Let me see. Okay. That's right. That's why we told you boys, get long sleeves, wear a hat if you want.
Yeah, she was right. I'm wearing the beanie.
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 Bring my beanie. Yeah. Beanie. Here. Daddy. Boom.
Oh, yeah. I was lying down after a workout. I'm like, that shadow's scary. I'm like, I should comment that.
Yeah.
A mohawk, it'll be cool.
I got it. Oh, it's so good.
Second and ten?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna keep with this one. What do I look like? What do I look like?
What's that? I think you can get a free account, but I think for like advanced services, it is like a monthly thing.
Dad, do you have the advanced account?
No, I don't use Spotify.
Oh.
I use Amazon.
Amazon Music?
Yeah.
He uses Spotify.
He wants me to use it for... set
like expecting you to have like a quick track or something? I mean,
he,
I don't.
He just says it's the songs in the order that we're going to do them in the show.
It's like, send me an email with the names. Like, I don't understand.
I already have a list of
but
that, songs.
That's what I'm curious. Like, they're all like music playlists. So, like, they would have. I mean, unless it's his version, like, that he posted online, maybe.
Go ahead.
I think
they should look them up. Oh, it doesn't.
Or just like sign up for Spotify and see what it does.
You told me how to
block! Okay,
that's all your.
What?
Yeah, the guy said, you told me how to block!
I think he was trying to go block it, but then he just.
It's alright, you were just trying to make a play, it's okay.
Yeah.
Let's find the plane. Yeah! I mean, ow! He's hurting my funny bone. No.
You're hurting my muscles. Just stop it. I will eat it.
You're flipping.
You want to try me?
You
want
to
try me, Dad? That looks like 7 billion pounds. I mean, he lifts.
Hey, after this play, go get viewing.
It's Play Store.
Hold on.
Okay.
Buckles.
Too many. Spotify, LTC.
it's like on Spotify. It's like once you sign in, you can browse any song in the world, like that's published, and then just stream it.
Yeah,
so you don't download it. It's just you stream it. You don't download it.
You can't.
You don't keep
it.
Correct. You don't keep it. Just stream it. There you go.
All right, come on, Angels. Come on, Angels.
I know, but I don't. I never put the actual birthday on stuff.
Really?
Yeah. I'll change. I'll do my birthday, but it'll be off by a year. So yours is November 23rd, 1957.
Really?
I'm scared. So I'm trying to steal my identity.
So you were born in 57.
According to Spotify.
Yeah.
Thanks for doing that. I would have just said, give me a piece of paper. What? You know,
words and a piece of paper. Like, that stuff works.
It's a baby.
What's this?
Ah, you got Ricky Nelson.
Well, it's just making me do this.
There's got to be a skip profile.
Oh, Long Time Coming. I think the name of the band is Long Time Coming.
Seen
him, but it's gotta be him.
He's the only thing that looks kind of looks like Elvis.
I think the name of the band is Long Time Coming.
Oh, you're talking. She's doing Scott Keating, the Elvis guy.
No, that's not the Elvis guy.
That's not the Elvis guy.
Scott Keating is,
oh, okay,
is the guy I'm playing with next week.
Okay, so who am I looking at?
Long Time Coming, I think, is the name of the band.
Is that what LTC stood for?
What's the right? What's the right?
Good job, Jake.
Come on, Jake. My daughter out of the kindness of her heart spent 2 weeks putting Spotify on my phone. Sent me the link to other bookmarks.
Yeah! There you go!
some replay on this one?
Yeah. There it is. That's the thing you sent me. About the name?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I thought it was. Yeah, I like this thing with the screen. It's so smart.
Yeah.
What about a song that's supposed to be on the play on the set list?
Johnny Rivers' Secret Agent Man is one of the songs they're doing. But I don't understand what he means by LTC or whatever it was.
Isn't that Long Time Coming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well then, his initials of the band?
Maybe.
Maybe type in just LTC.
There's TLC.
Maybe he's just going by initials.
Amazon has some songs by a band called Long Time Coming. There you go. Good job, Mace.
Good job, Mace.
There you go. Yeah, they look like they only got six songs, at least according to this.
I wonder if it's the same group.
I mean, it's got like a bluesy sound to it. Think it might be them?
He sent me a link to a YouTube where there's...
Or just call me. Dude, what are the install instructions to play in your band?
Yeah.
Like, what do I gotta do? You got a lot of steps and stuff.
Get there!
Avery, up! Or tell him, like, yo, call me, yeah, and let's figure this out.
Colton!
I've yet to talk to the guy.
Oh.
I've talked to Eric.
Is he a real person, or is it like some weirdo on the internet?
After this play, go get Talon.
I've talked to Eric. He's the guy that called me in the first place.
Okay. So wait, you've never met any of these guys?
I've met Eric.
Oh, okay.
He's
okay.
Come to the Brickette with Matt Polsonello a bunch of times, but I'll when we're still there.
Do you want to sit out longer?
Oh, man, sorry.
You're going to be like, oh, I'm sorry, I just don't want to. That's my key. Like, hey, can you come and do this real quick? I'm like, oh, I wish I could, but I really am not going to show up.
I don't want to.
I'm not old enough to drive to do it.
Those huddles up. Those plays in.
What's that? Anybody ask you to play a position or whatever? You're off the field. One job. Double or five.
Hey,
Michael,
what do you
play?
Is that an abbreviation for the band name?
Sure.
say I installed it on my phone.
Yeah, well, hopefully him sending you the link, you'll be able to click it and then it'll just come right up.
But you did install Spotify?
Yes, I did. So when he sent
my daughter did this. Install it. Spot thing we talked about.
My daughter installed that spot thing.
Alright, they start. Run, run, run!
That's Mason.
You got it. I didn't even know they started the play.
Come on, Eagles! Come on, Eagles! Come on,
hustle down! Josh!
Defense, get ready. Ryan, Ryan, 2.5.
What's that?
Jay,
that would be nice.
When you run, keep your eyes. Don't just run blindly. See where they're going.
Good try.
He was in the clear.
Noticed how so far this game, right? No physical issues, no emotional issues. He goes, he's free.
Time out.
As long as nothing puts him down, nothing physically hurts him. But if like one of these kids takes his flag at the wrong moment, that's when. Hopefully not. So far, it's doing great.
It's 7:46.
49.
Stop the clock. Each play now. I'm good. Basically, what I am doing is standing here. Contribute how I can.
Come on,
Mason.
Come on,
Mason. First completed pass.
Knock it down.
This season.
Knock the ball down.
Hey, you guys got to stay in your zone over here. These guys were wide open on that play. Y'all stay over here.
Big nice back up.
So, listen, Avery's on the pitch.
Stop after every play, so you got a minute.
There you go.
I see the tongue. time to begin with.
Oh, there you go. You're like, next time, just do that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just send me the list.
Hey, why don't you send me that list?
What did you say? What did you say?
Pay attention, Avery.
Gets a touchdown, that's going to change his whole attitude.
He's not. No, he's not.
Well, then Vicky wouldn't have been able to do her with her magic.
Good try. In hot pursuit. Good for them. And that's game. Come here, on the ball. Come here. Talon.
Stop, guys.
One, two, three. Hey, hands on the ball, hands on the ball. Hey, what did we learn tonight?
We have to block.
We have to block.
Blocking is essential.
This is a team sport. You cannot do it by yourself. It doesn't matter how fast or how hard you try. You cannot do it by yourself. You have to work as a team. I'm super proud of you guys tonight. We got 2 touchdowns. We did a great job. We got some good defensive stops. You guys are doing awesome, okay? Hey, on Eagles on three, and I want it to be loud. I mean, I want my eardrums to bust. You ready?
All right.
One, two, three.
Eagles!
Good job. Good job.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
There you go. Nice work.
And make sure you put your flags in the back. Flags, thank you. One flag, 2 flags.
He got one, have two.
You're going to be all powdery.
Take your flag off.
How about you just eat one flag?
Do not listen to you get your flag. Papa, yes, sir.
Sorry.
I have one for you.
Okay.
You're okay?
Ready, boy. You did awesome. Both of you.
Yeah, you did good.
You did way better than last.
Oh, thank you for the spot.
Yeah.
You guys worked as a team. That's what's up.
Two. There you go. Avery, can I get your flag, bud?
There you go. Not just one, but all of them.
Thank you, bud. Good job.
Okay. Oh, we got all our stuff?
They did run the fleet.
All right.
Good job, Ewan. Hey, good hustle tonight, bud.